Woman Who Would Be King is a biography about Hatshepsut, who started as a princess, became a queen, and then became king. She learned how to manipulate and use power in a man's world, and ended up becoming the longest reigning female king that Egypt or the ancient world had ever seen. And her power and success would not be rivaled until we reached the age of the nation state and women like Elizabeth I or Catherine the Great. So what she did in the context of the ancient world and patriarchal kingships was, it's something that had never been seen before and wasn't to be seen again for hundreds of years. And after her very successful kingship, all evidence of her successes were erased by those who ruled after her. Ooh.